What is this?
ไปทำได้เราแยกก่อนไม่เยอะ
Everybody understand that?
ได้ไหมไหม
Don't know.
มันทำไหม
That's my hand.
ที่จะทำอะไรสาวล่ะ
That is not special.
หอกเสียมันไม่ติดต่อไปกัน
If you have no your opinion, your condition, your situation.
如果你冇咗自己嘅環境、自己嘅意見同埋自己嘅見解嘅話咧
，Mountain coming, just mountain.
如果見到山嗰時，即係山。
Water coming, just water.
你見到水嗰時，即係得水。
Hand coming, just hand.
你見到隻手就係隻手啦。
They have no thinking.
係冇呢個雜念嘅。
Everything just reflected.
每一樣嘢都只係反照嘅啫。
That's the same mind.
依個就係禅嘅心。
So that means from China.
其實禅咧係來自中國嘅。
Before Buddhist come in China, not so much straight then practice.
禅未嚟到中國嘅時候咧，咁唔係咁多人去學禅咩？
我哋大媽 come to China。
咁到到大媽祖師嚟呢個中國嗰陣時候咧
，then evening。
咁咧就係嗰一段時間咧，就開始有啲人認識禅啦。
我哋大媽 come to China teaching us only don't know。
咁咧，大媽祖師咧係教咗我哋咧，係只係保持呢個唔知呢個心。
Everybody coming here today is a big party。
咁咧咁多位朋友咧嚟到我哋今晚嘅咁。快樂嘅宴會咯，咁嚟幫助我哋壽豐禪院。點解你哋嚟會係參與咧
？That's very important point。
呢一點係非常重要嘅。
Human beings come from where？
咁我哋人啊係喺邊度嚟嘅咧
？When you die, where do you go？
你死後又會去邊度
？Who are you？
究竟你係邊個？
Everybody understand that?
你哋明唔明白
？Don't know.
係咪唔知道
？That don't know mind is very important.
依個唔知嘅心係非常重要嘅。
Long time ago, not so long time ago, maybe 40 years ago.
喺40年前到啦。
Amos, Scala, and many understand one American man.
咁咧有一個好出名嘅學者啦，咁佢係喺美國嗰度。
Name is Dave。
佢個名叫 Dave， 係外國人叫 Dave。
PhD far kind。
咁啊，佢我呢個人好叻啊！佢攞呢個博學士獎攞咗5個。
So he too much understand, so very elegant。
咁呢個人咧識嘢太多，自然咧就好高傲啦，睇人睇啦。
And not listen to parents' speech.
咁佢又唔聽父母講嘢嘅喎。
Not listen to anything.
任何人同佢講嘅嘢，佢都唔聽嘅。
Every day go to bar only drink alcohol.
咁咧，佢每日咧只係佢飲下酒啊。
And dancing.
啊，跳下舞啊。
And every day sleep.
咁啊，只係去瞓覺。
Every day same.
咁佢每日都係如是咁樣過活。
His father is a famous lawyer.
咁佢呢個 Dave 嘅爸爸咧，佢係一個好出名嘅律師嚟嘅。
Very worried about his son.
咁佢咧就好擔心佢個仔啦。
His son's friend is Louis, my student.
咁咧呢位另外一位朋友叫 Louis 咧，就係崇山禅師嘅學生嚟嘅。
So his father one time talked to Louis.You understand famous Zen master Sinan?
咁啊，有一日咧，佢呢個 Dave 嘅爸爸咧就同 Louis 講啦，佢話：你係咪識有位名一位禅師叫做崇山禅師咧
？Then he said, "We said, yes, I understand."
Yeah， 佢話：係啊，係啊，我識個禅師啊。
Then my son has problem, so your time you talk to your teacher, then fix my son's consciousness.
咁佢話 ：Louis， 你可唔可以同呢位禅師講，幫下我個仔咧？我個仔有啲問題，我好想幫佢。
Then we said, "Little thinking, thinking, that okay, no problem."
咁 Louis 就話：諗下先。咁之後話：好啦，我就去同禅師講啦。
One day, Louis talked to me about famous this Dave. He very smart, PhD five kind, very smart, but he want to see you.
咁啊，有呢個 Louis 咧就喺揾錢之後話，我識有個朋友咧叫 Dave， 佢攞呢個博士學獎咧已經攞咗5個啦。咁咧，我好想誒，呢個 Dave 咧好想嚟見你。
So I said, no problem.
咁啊，禅師話：好啊，冇問題啊，你帶佢嚟見我啦。咁啊，之後咧就帶咗禅師咧去真係見阿Dave啦。佢就同阿Dave就咁樣講，佢話：我哋有位出名嘅禅師好想嚟揾你見你喎。So
he very no problem, no problem.
咁當時咧話好驕傲啦，哇！禅師嚟揾我冇問題，叫佢嚟啦，即管嚟啦。
So we are one day in a surprise to meet.
咁啊，有一日咧，即係大家見面啦。
So we treat them with some eat, but she not say anything to me.
當時咧就大家食飯嗰時候咧，阿 Dave 咧竟然一句説話都冇講。
So I not say anything also.
咁禪師梗係更加唔會出聲啦，係咪？
But he want to talk to me.
禅師心諗佢話佢嚟見我嘅喎。咁禅師問啊，你想見我係咪？你話你想見我啫嘛。當時禅師就明白咗發生緊咩事啦。
Is Louis maybe something talk about that?
咁啊 ，Louis 可能咧喺做咗啲手腳啦。
So I say, yeah, I understand. I want to see you.
咁啊，禅師即刻轉態啦，話：係啊係啊，我好想見你。
So you may understand also you are PhD five kind.
咁啊，禅師話：你咧就識嘢好多啦，咁你好叻仔，你得到5種唔同嘅博士嘅學位。
You give me one word, you must believe yourself 100% word. Just one sentence.
咁當時禅師話：你咁叻啦，係咪？你識咁多嘢，你俾一句説話我，你自己100%相信呢個説話，你講俾我聽係乜嘢？因為太弱，我識嘢太多，咁喺度諗。
繼續諗完又諗，係喎係喎，我想講咩咧？我識啲乜嘢咧？應該點講好咧？諗就諗咗3分鐘啦，一句説話都冇講出嚟。So I say, finally I say to him, I understand your understanding。咁啊，到最後咧，禅師就話：我知道你識啲乜嘢。How do you know my understanding？咁啊，James話：你點知我識啲乜嘢咧？I ask you.
One plus two equal 5。咁啊，禅師就問佢啦。咁你我問你啦，1+2等於乜嘢咧？
He said, one plus two equal
3。佢話1+2就等於3啦。You
understand that?
啊，你都大家都識㗎啦呢樣嘢。That's
all children understand.
咁啊，佢就話呢啲全部小朋友都識啦，深深都識啦，1+2等於3。
I say to you, you understand 100% that they talk to me, they want plus 2 equal 3. You believe that?
咁啊，禅師就問啊，嗱，你相唔相信你自己100%？咁而家我再問你啦，你係咪真係好相信1+2等於3？
Yes, I believe that.
哦，係啊，我相信。
Then I say to him, I don't believe that.
但禅師就話，我反而唔係喎，我唔相信1+2等於3喎。
He said, "You're crazy."
咁啊，你唔通你係痴痴地線嘅禅師？
I'm not crazy.
咁禅師話：我唔係痴線。
Why not believe 1+3=3？
啊，點解你唔相信1+2就等於3？
You listen to me. You listen to me.
咁啊嗱，你聽你就聽我解釋點解啦。
Here's the apple. I eat one.
我面前有一個蘋果，咁我就食咗佢。
I two apples, I eat.
咁我又見到兩個蘋果喎，咁我又食埋呢兩個蘋果啦。
This apple 1+2=3. Three apples all into my stomach, nothing.
咁跟住咧，我嘅睇法咧就1+2等於0嘅啫，因為我一個蘋果食完又食埋咗兩個蘋果，全部啲蘋果落曬我個肚咧，所以1+2就係等於0啦。
So one plus two equals two.
我嘅睇法咧就係一加二等於零。
Then he said, Okay. Let's
ask you. You understand all numbers? 咁啊，嗱，而家我再問你啦 ，Jay， 你識咁多數字啦
？One comes from where？
咁我而家問你啦，一究竟喺邊度嚟咧
？Two comes from where？
二又喺邊度嚟咧？
Three comes from where?
三又喺邊度嚟咧？
Many numbers comes from where?
咁世界上咁多數目字啊，究竟啲數目字係邊度嚟咧？
He said, "Come from many numbers comes from where?"
咁佢就諗啦，即係佢諗係喎，咁多數目字究竟係喺邊度嚟咧？
Humans.
咁禪師就話：呢啲數目字啊，你開口就係由你嘅口嚟嘅咯。
Humans. Any number.
你一開口，你講咩 number 都得啦，係咪？
If you no mouth, no number.
如果你冇咗個口，就冇呢個數目字啦。
So that's very important point.
呢一點係非常重要。
Many numbers from zero.
其實所有嘅數字咧，都係由零而嚟嘅。
Zero equals many numbers.
零又等於好多個數字。
That is then.
呢個就係禪啦。
You don't understand you.
你唔明白你自己。
The zero makes everything.
因為呢個零咧就製造一切。
Zero makes sky.
零又製造天空啦。
Zero makes ground.
零又製造地咯。
Zero makes everything, all universe.
零咧係製造成個宇宙嘅。
If you attain zero.
如果你能夠真係證入呢個零嘅話咧。
Attain everything.
你就。 得一切，證入一切裏邊。
Everybody wants to attain everything.
你哋想唔想證入得到一切嘅事物裏邊
？Attain zero very important.
咁咧，你要證入呢個零一點係好重要。
Human is coming empty hand.
人係空手而來。
Going empty hand.
空手而去。
Many are born where do you come from?
你未出世之前，你喺邊度嚟咧
？When you die, where do you go?
你死後又去邊度？
If you want to understand that point,
如果你想明白呢個點嘅話咧，咁啊，大家就會多啲啦。咁我哋修行係好重要，共修係好重要。
What am I? If you attain or know, Buddha only pick up flower.
有一天佛陀佢舉起一枝花.
That time, 120 attendants.
當時有1200個徒眾喺當時嘅佛陀嘅面前.
Nobody understands.
冇人明究竟發生咩事.
Only Marcus was smiling.
當時咧只有迦葉尊者咧喺度微笑.
So Marcus smiled.
迦葉尊者嘅微笑咯。但魔祖師嘅唔知 don't know
呢個心咯。Which one is correct？
究竟邊一個説法係正確咧
？Understand that point？
如果你能夠明白呢一點嘅話咧。Understand
you？
你就明白你自己啦。Understand
you and attain everything？
如果你明白你自己咧，你能夠證入一切，擁有一切。
If you don't understand that point,
如果你唔明白呢一點嘅話咧
，When you die, where do you go?
你死後你去邊度？你係唔知道。
So, everybody come in Zen Center.
咁咧，好希望大家嚟修禅啦。修行係好重要嘅。
Only go straight, don't know.
咁我哋只係保持直進，呢個唔知嘅心。
Then you set the stronghold.
咁你嘅咧嗰個中心點咧，越嚟越會係堅固嘅。
Then attain yourself, boom.
咁咧你就證入呢一步呢一下你嘅自性。
If you attain yourself,
你證入你嘅自性嘅話咧
，everything becomes yours.
一切嘅事物都係屬於你嘅。
The sky, the ground.
天同地都係屬於你咯。
Mountain and the rivers.
山同河都係屬於你。
Whole world.
唔單止整個世界都係屬於你。
Become yours.
係屬於你嘅。
That's very wonderful.
呢一點係非常難得。
So please come to the center. Attain your true self.
正入你嘅自性裏邊啦。
Become Buddha.
咁樣祝大家咧，個個都成佛。
Thank you.
多謝你。